Welcome to the Little Caesars Arena in Detroit, Michigan. It's an NBA Wednesday night brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports. As we get set for the first meeting of the season between the Detroit Pistons and the Oklahoma City Thunder. Now as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for Detroit tonight?
Paul George's ascension has not been deterred at all.
Thunder get the inbound in here. Able to pull up. Drummond the rebound. He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season. Oh, he beats the defender. Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty. Nice work on the adjustment and banks it home.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
To Griffin. Shoots it for two. Off target.
Great contest on that shot, Mike. He had the shot timed perfectly to challenge and force the miss.
There's the pick to Jackson. Kicks it back out. Trying to work it down low for two. That one halfway down before popping out. Tries the lob. Wow, what a play.
Lob City, you should take that ball home with you and keep it as a souvenir.
Jackson gets past the defender. Nice move into the paint. Oh, he swats it. On a catch and shoot. And Steve Adams with a rebound. Patterson. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. He curls in the paint and flips that one in.
Good poise, good balance, great finish in the paint against quality defense.
Perfect entry pass. Griffin's trying for low post position. Griffin for two, shoots away. Adams the rebound. Great look. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down. And Detroit calls a timeout. They've got to figure. Something out. They can't stop this offense. Jackson against Felton. Sweet entry pass. Backing his way down in the post. Decides to pass. Eight seconds remaining on the shot clock. Gets a piece of it. A powerful slam.
You don't want to be a guy who misses that easy of a shot. That should be a free 2 points.
The comeback kid has been able to accomplish some impressive feats this season, especially when you consider the pressure that's being put on today's rookies. These young men constantly being asked to deliver and perform amid all this attention and off the court demands as well.
The scrutiny has never been more challenging for a young player in the NBA. The advent of the social media world puts them under the microscope 24 hours a day. No misstep is tolerated. That can be helpful in some avenues, but also the pressure to be perfect is unrelenting.
and he'll head to the line with under a minute to go here in the first. First free throw, good. Able to convert on both free throws. 1 minute remaining in the first quarter. Oklahoma City's up by 8. The screen is set. Moves around the defender. Looking to dominate down low. Drummond fires. And Andre Drummond with a nice shot for 2. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season. Just crushed the defender with the slam.
Poster! Oh, my goodness! What a dunk!
Back on offense, they need to get something going. Screen set nicely. Jackson against Felton. Looking to curl in. Lets it go. Gets that one to drop. Patterson, excellent ball movement around the perimeter. And that'll do it for the first quarter. The Thunder up by 6.
We'll have more in.
So first quarter complete, about to begin quarter number 2. The Pistons get to inbound. Nelson has the double team converge.
I got you.
Puts it up, knocks it down for 2. He's 3 for 5 from the field. Defense has to switch. To the rim, gets it to go. Sweet pass from Paul George.
Right from the start here in the first half, they've made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
To Ntilikina, takes another shot. Westbrook the rebound. The comeback kid has made quite the name for himself in the NBA. And if you're familiar with his story, you know the name Nick Howard. That's his childhood friend who ended up taking a different route to pursue his basketball dreams. They call themselves the Hype Brothers.
I have no idea what that means, Mike, but it reminds me of some of the other great nicknames that we've heard. The Splash Brothers, the Bad Boys. All those names just add flavor to the NBA, and it's so fun to see.
Curling in, puts it down.
Big time drive, big time finish. Right at the rim, over the top of the defense.
To Ntilikina. Oh. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. To Nelson. Time is not on their side. What'll they do? In and out. That one halfway down.
We're seeing some outstanding defensive work, forcing the offensive team into late shot clock shots, which are very low percentage.
Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty. Ntilikina's unable to put it in off the glass.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close, get there, and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Johnson. Nice off-balance shot. Good finish inside. Andre Drummond with 8 points and 1 block. Detroit in need of a big-time defensive stop here. Sweet no-look pass. Gets to the rim. It's good. And 1.
And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
And that completes the three-point play.
Heading in the locker room, they'd like nothing better than to get a score.
Throws it back.
Oklahoma City's been unstoppable throughout this first half with their scoring, and the opposition just doesn't.
At the buzzer. And time expires here to end the first half. Oklahoma City's up by 15. And now time to hand it over to Jalen Rose.
The Thunder didn't hold back in that opening half. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. These are the guys getting buckets for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Thanks for joining us for the halftime report. The second half is about to get started.
Oh, excellent screen. Curls in, puts it up, and he'll get the shooter. Count it, and the foul called against Adams.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
And the rebound grabbed by Anthony.
Come over here and just go get it. It's on us.
Substitutions.
Looking for low post position. Nelson for two. Puts it up. Roberson the rebound. Double team closing in, and he curls in, and he slams it down through contact. What a play! And one, a trip to the line. Wow!
That's a dunk you tell your grandkids about when you're old and gray. Finishing through contact with ferocity.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Letting the shot clock wind down. They're clearly not in a hurry. Nelson against Felton. Here's the screen. Nelson on the drive. Oh, nice block. Ball comes loose. To the rim, straight to the basket, and the score.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition, you get it to the rim, good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you're just trying to win each and every possession.
Score the goal and one. James Ennis picks up his third personal.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
The spotlight on him looks larger than most this season. Ask any rookie, they'll tell you they have a lot to prove at the professional level, but it's clearly different with this impressive young man.
Mike, we're so fortunate to have in our production meetings the opportunity to get to know these young players, and no one has handled themselves as well as the comeback kid.
Strong finish at the rim.
Hey, this is why this has turned into a blowout. Poor perimeter defense. Get broken down off the dribble. No help, no basket protection, no chance of winning.
To the basket, oh, rejected. The catch and fire away from downtown. Three-pointer won't go. Forced to make the pass. Goes to the goal, puts it in off the glass on a nice feed from Raymond Felton.
Steven Adams, a good young player, Jeff. Where does he stand right now?
One of the best screen setters in our league. He plays exceptionally well in the Russell Westbrook high pick and roll, got good hands, can finish at the basket. And defensively, he's tough and he's sound. Smart, tough, hard-nosed player. He plays to win.
And now he moves around the defense, throws it down in his face with authority.
Oh, he's playing downhill right now. All of his force going to the rim with strength and ferocity.
Griffin's looking to post up. Griffin for two, lets it go. And Blake Griffin with a nice play.
He's got 7 points thus far.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Patterson against Griffin. They're going to have to be quick here. It's a loose ball. Oh, not even close. It goes out of bounds. And the Detroit Pistons making a few substitutions. And Raymond Felton will be the man for the inbound. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Shot clock down to one. That's a three-pointer. Tied up and has to pass. Adjust the shot. Oh, is he feeling it?
You need guys who have courage in the paint if you're going to be a good rebounding team. To give up second shots time and time again tells me the defensive team doesn't have enough courage in their front court.
Nelson's looking for the screen to get himself open. Ball comes loose. Kara's pass deflects out of bounds, but it'll still be Pistons' ball. The Pistons get the inbound. Sloppy ball handling, and there's a steal. Detroit's got to be aware of how badly they need a stop. Throws it down. What a perfect pass to set it up.
You say alley, I say ooh.
Boy, they need to get something going here. Johnson's using the screen, trying to get free. For the layup. Nelson's back shot just off the mark.
Hey, they've got some good looks, but not enough of them. Solid defense, and then the ones they have had, they haven't been able to convert.
Tied up, has to make that pass. The two defenders converge. Adams. He curls, fires away for two, knocks down the shot. That's a 14-6 run for the Thunder.
I got him.
Swats that away. Patterson. Inside. Puts it in. Plus the foul. And he'll head to the line with under 20 seconds to go here in the third.
You earned it. Take the hit. Take the blow. Finish the play.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Johnson passes it back to him. Galloway against Roberson. To the rim. Can't get it to go from close range. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. The Thunder up by 22. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN. Fourth quarter's set to begin. A huge deficit right now. And Jeff, their body language is awful.
Hey, this is our game. Let's take it
home.
The
Pistons get the inbound in here. Jackson against Felton. The The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Quick move to get inside. And Reggie Jackson with a nice look sinks it. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Right back. Throws it right back at him. Looks to the post. Pretty pass. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Misses at the rim.
Hey, that's outstanding defense right there. A little bit of a settle offensively, but it was caused by very good defense. You've got to make people miss in this league. You just can't hope they miss. You make them miss, you get a bucket, and now you're starting to work your way back into a manageable margin.
Knocks down the first one. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. At the rim, scores. Nice move.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Screen set nicely. Good read to break up the play.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Drummond's trying to get free off the pick, forced to make the pass, drains the three, and that's the fourth three-pointer for the Pistons. That's a 10-2 run for the Pistons. Moves around the defender to the basket, flips it up, has to adjust, and gets it to go off the glass.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Off the mark from three. Stanley Johnson's 0-for-3 from beyond the arc. Oh, he shoots it, gets it to go. He's shooting 80% from the field.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
In the paint, sweet banker. Pretty pass from Raymond Felton. Looking to curl in, Jackson for two. Adams the rebound. Ball comes loose, out of bounds. It'll be Thunder ball. Man, what a great game thus far, Jeff. And Andre Roberson will get the inbound in here. Here's the pick. They double him. It's good. And one. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves every bit of this three-point opportunity. He reacted perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play right there to earn the trip to the free throw line.
To Drummond. To the rim. Unable to flip it in.
You've got to protect the basket in this league. Good job defensively tonight, not allowing makes at the rim.
Oh, what a great dunk.
This defense is the reason why they cannot compete here tonight.
Johnson. He sinks it. Nice entry pass there to set it up. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Curling in. And time runs out. The final score is 76-57. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.
it's time for the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Thunder got themselves a win here today. And how could I not mention all the shots they blocked in this one? You can see the confidence grow with each one, and it really fed into their success as a team. It was a pretty standout way to win. The Pistons couldn't put it together to get the victory here today. And even though some of them smiled and shook hands with the other guys after the game, you can tell by the way they headed to the tunnels how disappointed they were about this loss. The Pistons.
Game track. Blocks. Player of the game.
And while you can't track leadership on a stat sheet, it was by far the most impressive thing he did in this game. And for the stat geeks, here's a on behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.
I got loyalty.